Okay, we're depositing 0.6 millimeter diameter silver wire onto an aluminum oxide substrate at 30,000 RPM at a feed rate of 15 millimeters per minute, linear surface feed rate of 15 millimeters per minute over a deposition length of 10 millimeters and a Z feed distance of 0.125 millimeters. So with no further ado, I'm going to turn the spindle on to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. Spindle, stopping video.